proportional. The way that each state does it is different, but most states that are open or closed primaries have a delegate proportional system that is allocated via the each congressional district. So for instance, 45, 47, 46, 48, three congressional districts in Orange County, each are allotted, I think, I'm pretty sure, I gotta double check this, six delegates. And we all just went through that lovely caucus, which I hope you all participated in.
Yep.
And got your delegates. Very important, thank you so much for participating in that. And so we have elected our delegates prior to the actual election. What happens on June 7th then, whatever Hillary Clinton wins in each congressional district is going to be proportional to the amount of delegates that she will take from that pool to the DNC.